So yesterday, as we saw in our children, the same like decoder, the same, almost the same, but then extra the selector lines will come. First, I'll draw the truth table for you so that it will be easy. So here, when I draw the truth table, very very important thing is the selector lines, that is S0 and S1, two selector lines for four inputs. So input, if it is input is N0 for the selector line, and then input two input, so four, sorry, two selector lines, so four inputs, that is 0 to 3, and then the output, this will be as usual, how we used to write four combinations means 2 0 2 1 0 1 0 1. So the output signal also will be N0, here N1, N2 and N3. Based on this selector lines, this will select. You would have seen in your TV, you may think, ma'am, both are 0, then why did you write N0? When you see this Airtel dish antenna and all, the 100, the channel number 100 is the default thing, that is a home channel. So like that, this signal is the home signal. So here, with this we are going to draw the circuit diagram. So this is very very important, because this N represents the input selector lines. So here it is S0 and S1, and then as usual like decoder, the same like decoder, you mark the data points, that is here 1, 2 zeros and 2 1, here 0, 1, 0 and 1, mark the data point as usual like that. Here yesterday we have drawn the AND gate. Along with that, one more selector lines, that is you draw as you drew the decoder circuit, the same way you draw that, but along with that there will be a selector line, that is the input line, this is N0, and based on the selector lines, this input, the output will be there. So now here again 0, 1, 0 and then the input line N1, here it is AND gate, and here again this is this one, this is 1, 0 is what? 2, so binary equivalent of 2, so this again here, this is N2, 0 and 0, one more line, N3 line, input line, and here you will draw a AND gate. Now you listen carefully, you may think, ma'am, this is the output signals, we have multiple output. See children, this was for the decoder, but then here you should have only one output signal. So all these signals are here, it will be end signal will be an OR gate. So OR gate will be the end gate. So multiplexer, you can see it is a combination of AND gate, OR gate and the selector lines. You have also NOT gates also in the selector lines. So this is how it becomes a combinational circuit. So the end gate is OR gate, and you will have 4 to 1 multiplexer, means 4 AND gates will come. The same thing like this we will draw for 8 to 1 multiplexer. So in that, what we will do, how will we get 8? Here we should have 3 selector lines, that is here you will have S2, that is 3 selector lines. Like decoder you will draw, no, the same thing, but then the input signals will be from N0 to N7, and the output there will be only one OR gate. What about 16 to 1 multiplexer? 16, how will you get 16 when N bit is 2? You know that it is 4 to 1 multiplexer. When N is 3, it becomes 8 to 1 multiplexer, 8 to 1 multiplexer, and when N is 4, it becomes 16 to 1 multiplexer. So this N represents the selector lines. Okay, so based on this, the signals will be there. So shall we draw for 8 to 1, or will you do as homework? That will be better, isn't it? better you can do as homework. You just try, children. If you are not getting, I will upload the photo of that. Very, very important is the data points. Yesterday you all did the homework and you have sent. Really, it was very good. Few diagrams were really, very neat. But please try to draw the data points clearly. Otherwise, you will not know from where the signal flows. So, you should draw the data points very clearly. The end gate will be OR gate. Okay?